Hey guys, here we are. Back on Wind Chaser. This is that new field that we bought. We just went ahead and cultivated and put down some more anhydrous. I have the real Day Night mod by Sirius, so really liking it compared to the earlier version he sent me a few months ago. So we're just gonna go ahead and bring this one back. I really like how long the shadows are. And just how everything appears to be more realistic with the lighting system and how long shadows are. The kind of warmth of the light that you get, it has a little bit more warmth to the light. I've always had the Remove Haze LUA on this map, so it just, I took it out originally just to see how it would look, and then I put it back in, and I'm keeping it back in because it really looks more real. It gets rid of that kind of gray foggy haze and just makes everything look a lot more crisp. So all of our fields are planted except for 26. So I went and was doing errands when this thing was on course play. That's why it's completely empty. So it was sitting there for like 3 hours when I was out away from my computer. So, well, it's not like it's real money. So I have all the clip distances up on the trees, roads, power lines, buildings. Just looking really good now. You can actually see out in the distance the trees on the hill. Get that warm glow like you're driving away from the sunset, so it's pretty cool. So basically this video is just going to be a little planting video. Just one field, and then we can accelerate time a little bit, maybe get a great demand. $6.35 does work daily. So in the first version he sent me, it seemed like normal maps really didn't do much. It almost seemed like most of the contrast was eliminated, but it looks like he adjusted that enough that you can still see your normal nose, but the shadow, see, the building actually blocks out the light now, which is really incredible with the realistic shadows he has going on here, so. Pretty much done with our tillage. So this guy is ready to roll. MT875E. This looks absolutely amazing now, with that real light. So the videos will be a lot better, I think, quality-wise. Absolutely amazing now. So I'm not really sure how I want to plant this field, since I've never planted this field before. This just looks absolutely stunning, and I'm so impressed. So this is really just enhanced the game significantly. It's amazing. See the shadows on the normal map textures in the interior here, how fine it is. That's pretty impressive. This will take more than a full tank, so. So I think this will just be a short video just because I don't really feel like playing anymore, but maybe I'll just start another save game and do some dairy and beef and pigs with the new DLC packs and stuff like that, just because you guys are probably bored of seeing all of this crop farming, same old, so this is just another short video just to test out the new mod by Sirius, the lighting, and it's I think it's a real winner here, so check it out. I know he posted on American Eagles modding, so thanks for watching.